necessity to do what is required, to make the hard choices. As your new warden, I will do what is necessary. For you. For this storied institution. For the good of all mankind.
Prisoner.
That'll hold them?
I hope so.
The hell are those things?
Doesn't matter. Look, you just gotta get out of here.
You said something about a plan.
Yeah. This way. Come on. Hey, what are you doing back there? Take that over to the reforge. You can use it to print a new weapon. Give me a minute to tap into the system. We're gonna get out of here. We need a ship, one that you can fly. Now, I found an inmate with the skills to hack the network and call one down from orbit. Bad news is they're in the shoe. Maximum security. It'll be fucking tough getting in there. Caught bothering you?
Yeah, ever since I got it.
Yeah, they can scramble your brains a little bit. Don't worry, you get used to it.
Yeah, you sure know a lot about this place.
Yeah, I've had nothing but time.
Okay, so what's next? The shoe? Did we just waltz our way in there?
No, I wish we could. It's not gonna be that easy, bruv. Look, I've been here a long time. I've got privileges that you don't. So I'm gonna have to take you a different way. But I'll be your eyes and ears, and I'll guide you along.
All right, don't you leave me hanging.
I got you. Unless you know I'm a pilot.
No, I'm afraid not.
I'll get that door for you.
disinfecting them, turning them into those things.
Take that elevator down to the next level, then follow the signs to reach medical. I'll be in touch.
No signal. Unit immobilized.
Security credentials. Look around for any dead guards nearby. Dig out their implant.
Wait, what?
You don't have a choice. It's the only way through that door.
Oh, what a mess.
You do what you gotta do in here. This place has a way of changing you.
I didn't have a choice. Inmates were tearing through the block. I had to seal the door. Does anyone copy?
Yes, Officer Jane.
Warden Cole? Where are you?
In my tower. Watching.
What? Why? What's happening?
The end of a long journey.
Medical.
Keep going to the back exit. I'll contact you there.
Found one of those gloves that Captain Ferris had.
That's a grip. Bastard guards love to use it on us inmates.
Yeah, I remember.
But it's good. It works on all sorts of things, too. Go on, give it a go.
Will do. Thank you.
Just hold him! I'll get another sedative! Hurry! We've got prisoners headed this way! Knock him over!
Maintenance elevator. That'll get you up here, yeah?
Looks like it's busted.
Get inside. I can drive it from here.
You sure about that?
Gonna lower you down nice and easy.
Brakes don't look too good. Elias!
I'm trying. One of the motors shorted out when I transferred power.
Stop the cab! Stop it! Elias!
The system's not responding. You've got to do it manually.
Wait, what? How?
Just jam some in into the brake! Hurry!
Come on, you son of a bitch!